Lipstick has been a kind of thought process that has been there for the last couple of years, wherein I wanted to showcase art made from cosmetics, primarily to raise awareness about the significance of Women's Day, issues concerning women. And what better way than a product that is so closely identified and associated with women.